Yep. Okay, let's make me an Olympian.
How are you not massively hungover right now?
Well, I drank that Gatorade that you suggested, and then I had a Hot Pocket, and then I had some pizza, and then I had some ice cream. Also, I might still be drunk.
Is that coffee? Did you bring any water?
Okay. If this mentor protege thing is going to work out, then you have to respect my caffeinated process.
You said anything about being a mentor. Only doing this so you don't tank her ranking.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I cutting into your brooding in corners wearing a leather jacket tie-in?
I don't own a leather jacket.
Well, you look like you could.
Okay.
So what are we doing first? Picking out my pump-up song?
No, but you can stretch and then we can start on 3 miles.
3 miles? That is 2.9 more miles than they said I have to run.
2.94 miles. You're confusing miles and meters.
I think you're confusing me with the metric system.
Let's go, Evans.
Put down your stuff.
Being a little dramatic.
It's the artist in me.
Speaking of, you want to go to art school?
Yeah. Now that's like my biggest dream. But now that the pressure's on and I have to send in my summer app, I have no idea what to send in.
You started it yet?
Since you asked. Been working on a few different things, but none of it feels right to me.
Shit, you're really good.
Thank you. Now I just have to make CalArts see that. Pretend you're CalArts. Tell me what's missing.
Nothing. I think it's really great.
You're a really bad liar.
No, I just...
Come on. Tell me the truth.
I don't know, I'm not an expert by any means, but maybe it's just, it is lacking some emotion.
Okay, I wasn't expecting constructive criticism, but all right.
I knew that was a trap. Look, your art is amazing, seriously. What was the prompt again?
Show us your happiest moment.
Right, okay, so do you think that shows that, or is there anything that is maybe happier?
I had a really yummy donut the other day.
What about a first love or a first kiss or something?
Well, I haven't had those things, so you're really pouring salt on the wound here, AJ.
All I'm saying is that you'll get there. Just don't be afraid to draw something a little more vulnerable.
Look, I just posted something.
Guess that would rule you out. At least it's not on school property this time.
Well, it's a little late for that, King Pine.
Let's go, Ridicolo. We've got to get you to a point where you can run without wanting to puke.
Might give me an edge.
Doubt it.
Did you know that Frida Kahlo was bi? She was the OG bi con.
Oh, nice.
Got jokes for days, AJ. Okay.
You need somebody to ask you how you feeling. I walk around with my confidence on a million. Don't let it bother me when the people be tripping. I'ma have a good day. You need somebody that's big cracks in a book bag. Smile at them when they look sad. Life too short, so don't grow fast. They hate on me, throw shade on me. When it's time to drop, they wait on me. A lot of people here changed on me. Don't shit change, but the day, homie, shit changes. I walk around with my confidence on the million. Don't let it bother me when the people be tripping. I'ma have a good day. You need somebody that truly understands you. I'm on your side, we together, I'm never playing.
entire coaching staff to say this, but you're actually getting pretty good.
I knew you were using the tough love approach with me.
I know. Who do I think I am? My dad? That was not funny in my head.
It's okay, dude. I'm no stranger to dark dad humor.
Is he tough on you? He just sees so much potential in me, I guess I don't want to let him down. He wants me to get a scholarship to a D1 school. I think that's why I'm so stressed about doing well. But I don't want to talk about my dad. I'll save that one for a future therapy session.
Speaking of psychoanalyzing, I think that you were right about my art. I think I do play it safe. I get it.
But I'm not gonna let you forget that you said I was good. Compliment from the mysterious AJ Conference.
Oh, don't make me regret it, Evans. Wanna try?
Can you play track with a broken leg?
Don't worry, I'll spot you. Oh, shit.
Okay, bend your knees.
Hold up.
What?
I think that this is King Pun's notebook.
What? How do you know?
Look, dude. It's totally in their style, and it has KP written all over it.
Oh, yeah, that would do it.
Maybe it's somebody on track.
Well, that would rule out Chantal. It's never her. Cute puns are not her vibe, now that I think of it.
This is exactly how I'm gonna nail King Pun.
How?
I'm gonna DM them and tell them that I have their notebook. There's tons of half-baked ideas in here. It's not like they're gonna wanna leave it behind.
So, what, you're just gonna give it back to them without figuring out who it is?
AJ.
Are you kidding me?
We're gonna have a motherfucking stakeout.
Oh, no. Hold on.
It's almost 8 p.m. and King Pun left me on red, so I know that they saw it.
Wow, your detection skills are on point.
We should split up, cover more ground.
You know the gate's open, right?
Oh, oh my God! Paige!
Are you okay?
Ay, Dios mio.
Do you need help?
Are you good?
Ow.
This girl's gonna be the death of me.
Hey. Wanna take the north side?
Yeah, sure.
Ugh.
They do know that's the southeast side, right?
No, but it is so hot that you do.
You're so hot.
You are so hot.
You are.
We are.
We are.
We are.
We are. We are.
We are.
Oh, I'm glad you have each other.
Well, on the upside, if you can't find King Pun, it's kind of like a cool badge of honor to get suspended.
Would you usually go for people who get suspended?
I don't really have a type. It's more of just a vibe.
So your vibe is Aya then, huh? Well, actually, we just broke up.
Oh, really?
That sucks. Sorry. Are you over them?
Depends, Paige.
Who's asking?
Not me. I don't care.
Ouch!
I care. I care. I just was trying to be nice and ask you questions, so. Not that good at that, though.
Well, your questions are cute, so.
Do you remember in fifth grade when we were partnered up to take care of that egg together in Miss Higgins' class?
Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure I dropped mine on the first day and begged my mom to replace it for me.
Jeez, I totally forgot you were my partner for that.
Damn, I was a shitty mom.
Well, if it's any consolation, I gave our egg a bath and I boiled it to death. So, guess I wasn't a perfect mom either.
Oh, hide! It's gotta be King Pun.
Aren't we supposed to be confronting?
Yes, I'm just not good at confrontation.
Clearly.
Kind of weird that we've co-parented and never kissed before, huh?
Yeah, it's a little bit strange.
Well, maybe we should try it.
We could try it.
You can lean in now.
Right.
Sorry.
That was awkward.
Oh shit, they're leaving.
Hey!
No, stop! Yo, I cannot believe that your stupid stakeout idea might have actually worked, but that was definitely Tim's car.
I don't know. Who else drives a bright green Challenger with a bumper sticker that reads, "Your mom calls me daddy"?
Fucking Tim.
Mm-hmm. Hold on, I have to take this.
So do you think you cracked the case?
Yeah, I guess so.
Gabi and I kissed.
I'm sorry, what?
I know.
Wait, Gabriella Campos kissed you. Okay, screw packing. Tell me exactly what happened.
I don't know. It kind of just happened at the stakeout. It was really weird, actually.
What do you mean weird? You've been waiting for this, like, literally your entire life. You're obsessed with her.
Well, it was very anticlimactic.
Was it a bad kiss? Is that her fatal flaw? Does she have an Achilles tongue?
Maybe it wasn't her. It was probably me.
That makes more sense. She's kissed a lot of people. Yeah.
Shit, I haven't kissed anyone. I don't know how to kiss.
Yeah, you're probably a terrible kisser.
You need to teach me.
No.
Teach
what?
Me.
Wait, ew, oh my God. Are you seriously trying to kiss me right
just
now?
Just kiss me, ew, please.
No means no, Paige, come on.
I think maybe it's not the kiss, it's the person.
Oh, what does that mean?
Maybe you were let down by the kiss because your crush has run its course.
But I've liked Gabi forever.
I think that maybe there are other people out there.
Yeah. Like who? Hi, Mrs. Evans. Miss, sorry.
Hey, AJ.
AJ. Wow, finally we meet after hearing about you 24/7 from this one.
She's being sarcastic.
I mean, the word constantly springs to mind.
What are you gonna do now that the antisocial artist is out of the house?
Oh man, so many possibilities. I mean, the sky's the limit, right? I'm not gonna crumble. That's the one thing I'm not gonna do.
We're gone for a night.
I know. Well, it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna crumble, so. Hey, AJ, do me a favor and try to get old Paige here to loosen up a little bit, okay? You know, like, fire up a bong and knock back a couple of wine coolers. Oh my God, I have poppers in the car. Should I run grab?
No, that's the wrong type of gay.
Well, hello there. Long time no see.
Little delayed gratification never hurt anyone.
Okay.
So, you're making me wait.
Quiet hours start at 11. Just keep going.
Okay, listen up, hormonal teens. Now, on this list is the name of your roommate. I know that 60% of you are queer, but guys, don't go in the girls' room. And girls, please, don't go in the guys' room. We don't want anybody getting pregnant. We want lights out by 9 p.m. I have a FaceTime date with a very lovely lady. I don't want to be interrupted. And Paige, no graffiti.
Your stepdad.
Ugh. Hey.
Hi.
We should talk.
Hey, guess we're rooming together. Can't get rid of you.
I'm gonna go find out who my roommate is, but I'll see you later.
Did you know that squirrels remember every single person they've ever seen?
What?
They have photographic memories.
Mm-hmm. I look forward to hearing more animal facts tonight.
Well, good, because there's a plenty.
Guys, team party in my room, 9:30. Be there.
No, you guys heard Coach. We can't do that.
Oh no. Yeah, we definitely can't do that, especially since our track meet starts at 2 p.m., right? Looks like we're getting fucked up tonight.
Oh, Paige, you're so innocent.
Okay, this one is either whiskey or rum. Then we've got peach vodka, we've got lemon vodka,
wiper fluid?
More vodka, and we got mouthwash, but you just gotta drink a lot of it to get fucked up.
That looks the least risky.
Is that all you could get from your parents?
Yeah. Look, my beard is coming in, so it's only a matter of time before I stop getting credit.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yo, Tim! Hey!
Oh, there he is.
You know, you actually have to confront Tim about being King Punt to accuse him, right?
I've been working up to it.
She really scares me sometimes.